Electric Division. The Islanders did their part, adding the Flyers a 6-2 beating. Then they had to wait and hope that Buffalo could pull out an overtime victory over the Pittsburgh Penguins. With the score tied 2-2 in Pittsburgh, Uwe Krupp became the hero for Buffalo and for the Islanders by ending the game with a slap shot from the point. The shot set off an eruption at the Nassau Coliseum, where players and fans alike stayed behind to watch the conclusion of the Pittsburgh game. At the time, Krupp had no idea how much the goal meant.
At the time when I scored it, it was basically just an overtime goal. You know, we wanted to win the game, but I don't think it was made a point before the game that we had to, you know, what it would mean to the Islanders and Pittsburgh. We knew that Pittsburgh was in a battle, but it wasn't, you know, to my knowledge, I didn't know anything about the significance of the goal at the time. Afterwards, it's been brought up, and through Bill Tolley was talking to my agent, and, you know, and all that stuff. That's how it got to me. It was an important goal for the Islanders, and you know, looking back at it, I just shot the puck. There wasn't really nothing else.
Ironically, by eliminating the Pittsburgh Penguins from the playoffs, Krupp helped position them one place ahead of the New York Islanders in the 1990 draft. And with that pick, number 5 overall, Pittsburgh chose the flashy Czech native Jaromir Jagr. Of course, there's no guarantee the Islanders would have chosen Jagr. And besides, Krupp feels the Islanders did pretty well in the bargain. And prior to this year, 1990 was their last playoff appearance.
I think it's always important to make the playoffs. And I think that's every team's first priority, is to make the playoffs. If you, there's here and there, there's talk about teams that, okay, they want to finish last or something like that because they want to get their first round pick overall. But in a way, that's kind of contradictory to what you say for all year long. So from a player's point of view, I would say that's an unfair system to go with. And I still think that, you know, Jaromir Jagr is a good player nonetheless, but the Islanders are definitely, the Islanders definitely profited from making the playoffs that year, and they played postseason, which is important to every team. The people went to see exciting games. After the collective bargaining agreement last year, I think all the players realized, or started to realize, how much it meant to each franchise or organization from an economical point of view to play postseason. So it has two sides of it. And Jaromir Jagr is definitely a great player, and he was outstanding last year in the playoffs. But I think the Islanders made a lot of money on that goal that I scored for them.
And it meant a lot to Islander fans as well, who remembered Huey's contribution against Pittsburgh and immediately adopted him when he came to Long Island last season, along with Pierre Turgeon, Benoit Hogue, and the since departed Dave McElwain, for LeCon Kane, Wood, and Hillier.
It was a, you know, very emotional time for me at being traded from Buffalo, not really counting on getting traded either. Not seeing it coming was a pretty difficult time, but we were, all of us, I would say, all the guys that came from Buffalo were welcomed very nicely, and you know, a lot of people came to me before the game and after the game and said, you know, you were an Islander for a long time. After you scored that goal, they were following my career and stuff like that. So it's